money.
Oh, shit!
I don't know why I did it. I guess I never liked seeing girls get hit. But from that moment, I was dead in that town. The bar held a lot of memories for me. Most of them fuzzy, but memories nonetheless. This looked like goodbye.
I know he brought a fucking army down here, but there ain't much left of it! Don't
you shit!
Hidden away for a rainy day. Time to see what's waiting outside for us.
Well, it ain't gonna be a warm cup of milk and a blowjob.
Tell you to stop, we're fine.
What do you mean we're fine? Come on,
shows up. Come on.
I thought about saying the cops, but this was no time for bad jokes. Scotch and pills. What could possibly go wrong? I guess I thought if I was gonna be shot in the face in here, it would probably be me pulling the trigger. I didn't have a fancy green light on my gun, just a stubborn desire to stop those thugs from having their way. It was hard seeing Brewer go out like that, but I got to thinking, it was what he was waiting for, a chance to make a difference. At least that's what helps me sleep at night. The apartment made me wish I'd got to know him better. Up and out. Scramble away from what's left of your life over dead bodies and a few loose roof tiles. If I'd thought things...
Should have flushed you.
felt strange to be at the center of it again. The target, that is. Like an old comedian hearing one last round of applause. There were wrecks all around, and not the kind you fix up for a weekend project. These were the wrecks you crossed the road to avoid.
I could go on alone, but it wouldn't be so much fun. And they're always one step ahead.
They don't need to second guess us when they're covering all the angles. Fancy seeing you here.
Hidden away for a rainy day.
Show the blood so much.
Might make the pain of leaving somewhat easier.
How's this look?